while, let's bring up the topic of parking garage. This is very much needed, especially maybe look like that.
Yeah.
Nice four stories, enough space for like everyone. It's really nice. The colors of the school. Great.
Good call.
So instead of building a parking garage, we decide to, you know, entice more students to come to our school. But then, what was it, like 400 students. We did it. And then also on Monday, chapel, Phil said we're going to have 900 students. So it's not even 400, we're going to have 900 new freshmen. That's a lot of people. Where are they going to park? Maybe in a place like this? Nope, just kidding. We're not going to park there. We're going to park here. It's a lovely parking situation. And it's, I'm not even like being sarcastic, it's really like that. People park terribly, they don't know how to park. And then the most annoying thing is that when people park like this, where you can almost fit but not really, because then you can't get out.
I think you should be able to hit their cars with hammers.
Then we have this situation, and people think they can fit. Okay, well that was supposed to play, but it didn't. That's fine. It's a guy trying to get into his car, but he can't because, you know, he can fit. And then, oh, that's supposed to play. Alright, that is when you can't find parking in the faraway parking lot, so you have to park even further, all the way to Bethany Apartments, and then that's literally how it feels. Especially if, say, you're walking in the burning hot sun, like a desert. It's terrible. You just want to die. But you can't. You have class. You pay for the class, so you have to go. And then that's how you feel. And you finally make it to class. You're like dying of heat stroke, and then everyone's judging you because you're terrible.
Star Wars, right?
After you walk 1,000 miles. And if you really want to help make a parking garage, you can donate. You just click the link. Not really, don't actually do this, but you just click the link. You can type in other, and then you can fill it out and say parking garage. Maybe they'll put it towards that, maybe not. Build more other buildings that we don't need. That's basically it. Then I have to put my source. So.
Good job.